Double check my audio because I can guarantee you there's going to be some issues. Always is. And feel free to post that announcement as well. Okay, here we go. Go, go. On an adventure. First time we've ever had a party.
Woo!
It's a very weird feeling for me, I'll be honest. Okay, here we are. Alright. Sounds like we're good. Y'all wanna try talking?
Oh yeah, I can talk. I mean, I don't know how well
Da
we talk about, but
Dancing, parties, claptrap.
You know, Claptrap. How lucky is Claptrap? Because every time he gets sent away, he always comes back completing something or accomplishing something or finding something.
Yeah, shockingly, he actually manages to survive every trial that we throw at him.
Exactly.
Don't
He's just a little
understand how he
guy.
lives through all this.
Yeah,
Just a little guy. Just a little
yet,
Spoingle. A little Skrunkle.
exactly.
Maybe even a
Yet,
Mickey.
yeah, true. I mean, he also, there's times where he actually becomes useful.
Turn up the game a little bit. Oh my god. Come on.
Like, I have to say this, but in the third game, we get like a crack in the air leak in the ship's windshield, and Claptrap gets sucked onto it, and he saves the ship literally by blocking the air leak.
It's beautiful. He makes it so we all don't die horribly and painfully, which honestly, that would have been just a horrendous death. That would just whoop
He's the
exactly.
bestest boy.
I mean,
So bad.
Ellie eventually fixed it with duct tape, so.
That's true. That's true.
Yeah.
Hi, Ellie. How you doing?
Hi.
Ellie?
Hi.
It says you're muted on Discord. Stares at Ellie.
Hi.
Oh, there you are.
It's
Hi.
because Aurora was trying to climb into my lap while I was making the stream announcement, so I had to mute myself while I typed it up.
Ah, okay. Just
So,
trying to
yep, I'm
figure
here.
out what that was. All right, cool. So, hello and welcome, dear patrons, to Purgatory Corner, the Library of Dreams. I am your storyteller, Sin Speaks, and today we shall be discovering the tale of Borderlands 1. Come on in, take a seat, and let your imagination run free. Now, this is the very first time that I have ever played Borderlands with more than, two, three-ish people at best. And it's really the first time I ever played Borderlands 1 with a full group of four. And just so everyone's aware, I have 90 hours inside of Borderlands 1. This is my character. Just so y'all are aware of the insanity that I am. Oh, I'm
Oh
called
man.
on. That's a scam.
You say discovering the tale of Borderlands, but honestly, I think I just want to discover the tale of Claptrap and just Claptrap. Do you see him in the back? I love him.
Well,
I
we
don't even
will
know him, but I
actually
love him.
discover Clap. This is Claptrap's origin story, you know? Hi, Pocket.
Nice.
And funny enough, The Tale of Borderlands is actually a different game that we're going to play at some point as well. But our plan for this group is that we are going to be playing Borderlands 1, Borderlands the pre-sequel, which I've never personally played, Borderlands 2, Borderlands 3, then Tiny Tina's Tiny Tina's something Wonderment. No. Oh my god. Oh, I feel so bad for forgetting this name. Hold on. Tiny Tina's Wonderlands, that's it. Because that is all the Tiny Tina game. Yeah, Wonderland, thank you. Because I want to play with the whole group, and that also means that we will be redoing Borderlands 3 whenever the hell we get to it, which will probably be in a long time from now.
Most likely, yes.
Yeah, these games are kind of long, especially Borderlands 2. Oh my god. But so much
Oh,
good
it is.
shit.
Oh, how many hours do I have in that game? I still haven't completed it.
I have 350 hours in Borderlands 1, in Borderlands 2.
I have zero.
Yeah.
Well, I can look right now.
Same.
But I believe that we all have all of the DLC in, I think, all of the games now. Because there's a nice sale going on.
True, and reminds me, when I get paid tomorrow, I need to get those.
Hell yeah. So we...
I'm only missing the season passes, so...
Oh, okay. Yeah, and those are mostly for... the season passes are mostly for DLC, but yeah. Mm-hmm. Exactly. Oh, there's no cutscene. There's no cutscene. Where's my cutscene?
Why am I not with you guys?
Now we can get things started. What happened to you guys? What? Hold on. Wait a minute. No, I want my cutscene. Where's my cutscene?
Did you change your character?
I did. Okay, hold on.
I'm at a place.
New character.
Wait, what?
Okay, hold on. Let me do this cutscene real quick. Let me do this cutscene real quick, and then I'll invite you guys back.
What about the cutscene? Is it important?
Yes. You guys go back to the title screen. Make a new character. Listen to the cutscene.
Okay. I think.
So you just go and click.
Alright. So start game.
New character.
Yep. Yeah. Alright. Sorry.
And I'll invite you guys. I thought I would do it normally, but oh well. No.
What am I? Many people
Okay. Hold on. Wait. That paused it. Hold on. Did that? Oh. Okay, me moving out thing crashed it. So
you can easily skip it if you just want to pause it. So
yeah, it crashed on. But basically, you go back to the tile menu, and you make a new character. Click play, new character, and then it won't let you choose which character you want to be. So just new character lets you choose in the game.
So do I just press?
It changed. What? Why did it change my resolution? This game is so old. Hold on, why is my game window? No, don't do window. Do full screen. I swear to God. There we go. Okay, buddy. Okay. Okay, here we go. You guys are in the cutscene?
Yeah, I'm in a cutscene.
I am, yep.
Okay, cool.
I'm not.
Did you start a new character?
I'm confused. Yeah? Yes. Says new character.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And then you click play game.
Okay. Now it's showing the cutscene.
All right,
might be a little bit.
So, you're good.
You want to hear a story, huh? What about treasure hunters?
I might be a little bit afraid of you guys, so...
That's fine. This is our home. I'll invite you guys after this cutscene.
I almost forgot this song was in Borderlands 2. Borderlands.
Oh god, there is a song, isn't there? Shit. I am a fool. Got to mute my sound when I get to it.
I wish that's the annoying thing, is... The Twitch copyright music thing. Even with his dying
breath, advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why
such a good song too.
Heroes who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Oh, okay. Not copyrighted music. Cool.
Oh, sweet.
Not
sweet.
Yet, at least. Oh crap! All right, is that copyrighted?
Oh,
I believe that's copyright. Hopefully I didn't freeze it. Don't freeze it. Don't kill the game. Don't kill the game. No, game. No, wait, no. Yes? Nope. I think it crashed my game. Damn you, music! Alright, huh. Yeah, my game hardcore crashed, huh?
Oh no!
I feel your pain, because I used to have those issues with my old computer.
You do that? Yes, okay.
Wow,
oh my god.
Sensitivity is so high. Also, why are you crashing so much?
It doesn't like it when you move out of the game.
Yes.
Yeah, because it's... Older games have a lot of issues when you move out of the game. In cutscenes, specifically. Mm. So...
Exactly.
Fallout has a similar issue.
Yeah, I mean, New Vegas doesn't allow you to get out of the game because of that. So you actually have to exit out the game to make change, like audio changes to Streamlabs.
Wow. Kind of a pain in the ass. So
it is, but
sensitivity is way too high.
New character. Gonna redo. Just have this guy's voice in your mind, viewers, as we continue this portion.
I swear,
we'll get to it at some
point. I have my sensitivity all the way to 20.
Good lord, woman.
That's... Oh, boy.
Why would you push it to fucking 20? Jesus Christ.
I don't like it having it... No. I don't need it at 40. No, well, sorry, 50 it was at.
At least it's not inverted.
That's true. Yeah.
Because being on the controller of someone who likes their controls inverted.
I'm sorry, did you just say you like your controls inverted?
I don't. No.
Oh, okay. I was about to call you a heathen.
No. In college, when we were playing Call of Duty on the floor, I was handed the controller, and the previous person loved inverted controls, and it's like, remember the video Rocket Jump did, where it was like, friends don't let their friends play inverted, and they hand off the controls.
Now you gotta slap them upside the head and just be like, no, like bad boy.
The entire helicopter just flips. The whole match, I was like at a disadvantage because I was like, what the? Why inverted? Why?
I hate that so much.
It's like I was playing drunk when I was sober. Oh, man.
Okay, I think it's playing me through the tutorial, and Claptrap is taking me places.
Oh, yeah. Claptrap is he's a good boy. Once you get off of the bus, you can join me, I believe.
Okay,
so I'll invite you after you guys go, after I get off the bus.
Okay.
Yes.
A Gearbox software game. God, I love Brick.
God, does this thing have only the most muted color palette? God.
Yes.
Right? I hate it.
Ellie, you're a bit quiet.
Okay, I can turn it up on my end.
I'm probably going to have to turn you up, too.
I'm using the other headset, so I'm not surprised it's quiet.
Mordecai is awesome.
Actually, literally, I cannot raise it any higher, so.
That's fine. No, I'll raise you up.
Okay.
God, Lilith!
Yep.
Lilith is easily, like, one of my favorite characters, like, ever.
Mm-hmm.
I always played the second and third games of Borderlands, man. Everyone knows why I had that sigh.
Yep, I do. I knew that side well.
And Brick as himself. Ain't no rest
for
the wicked.
I love his introduction to the insurance.
Sadly, you still can't hear him chat, but that's because I don't want to. Okay, in theory, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna pick Brick. Here we go. Once I get off the bus, I will turn back on the audio. Because in theory, I'll be able to do that without crashing my entire game again. But we'll see.
Don't mind me spending like 10 minutes in customization.
Right.
As one of Borderlands' number one things, by the way, is customization without penalty.
You should have seen my character in 3. He was
his character was insane.
He was looking like a pimp of some sorts. an Irish pimp.
All right. In theory, I will be able to switch my thing in just a second, but also this is where we start anyways, so even if I can't, I don't have to go through the goddamn cutscene again. All right, here we go. Here we go. Please don't destroy my goddamn game. That would be lovely. Aha! Got it. Okay. So I will now invite you guys, because I can. Duke.
But
Duke,
I'm shooting people.
Duke. Well, you can join me and then shoot people. Thanks, Claptrap.
Welcome to Firestone. Okay. I am CL4PTP.
Oh, I like that color.
You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap.
All right.
I'll turn up the game slightly. Oops. Why does it keep doing that?
Frick, I think it crashed. What?
It's possible. This is a game from 2009 that was imported, so...
Trying my darndest.
Yeah.
Oh,
it
no.
It is really trying.
My tinfoil hat.
Oh. Dude. Okay, so Scotland is here.
I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. I'm here. This way, please.
Okay.
I might have lost my invite.
Okay, Allie's here. Okay.
Hold on.
Is this a Bethesda game? Yeah.
Bethesda has been on a few things.
Oh my god, I forgot what it looks like when you start running.
Wait, hold on. I think I lost my invite.
Yeah, I can send you another one.
Thank you.
Man, I forgot what this game looked like.
Sin, you are...
Oh, wait, I need to mute you. Wait.
You are...
Oh, yeah, Brick is like 7 feet tall.
You're like a... Goliath.
Do you have a mustache?
It crashed again.
How did it crash again?
Hold on, wait.
Wait. Ow. Don't shoot me. No. Why is it crashing? Also, why does it say using corns game?
Because I wasn't able to get it for myself because Gumsy went to work and we were busy doing Easter eggs.
Here. I can actually get you the first game. So maybe that's the issue. Hold on. Let me do this real quick. Hold on.
Well, it worked fine like earlier, but the instant that I needed it, that's when it died. Perished.
I don't know why it doesn't want to allow you to join, but that's okay. We'll do this. We'll make our lives a bit easier on.
Maybe my mouse alt locked and like, because sometimes that likes to mess things up. Maybe there's like a specific bug that like, if you happen to be if you happen to click the invite while you're alt locked, you die. You explode.
Maybe.
You get assassinated.
It's this one?
Game of the Year Enhanced?
Sparkle? No, my code. Yep, that was the code. Okay.
Sweet.
Okay.
Yeah!
There we go. So, we're all there, so you should be able to join us. Hello. God, I forgot how fucking tall Brick is.
Yeah.
Like,
I have to look up to you one for once.
Yeah, like, Ellie's character is legitimately up to my chin. And she's like 5'6", I think, in canon.
I mean, 5'6" to a 6'3" person, I'm up to the chin, so.
True. Oh, also, you can go up to this thingy, and you can change your colors and everything like that. I'm going to make him black and red because
What?
It's starting up the cup.
Who are these?
What the?
Hmm? Okay.
Okay. Weird. That was weird.
Okay, I'm in the main menu.
Okay, I'll invite you again.
17
still doesn't say you're in the game, by the way.
Huh.
Oh.
Just so you're aware, okay. It doesn't say you're in the game.
Come on. It's loading.
Oh, there's no slide.
Don't die. I'm here.
Ha. Hey.
Let's begin. Yes, here we go. Woo!
Ow. Oh my god, I forgot what this game looked like. Uh-huh. After coming off of Borderlands 3, Jesus Christ.
Oh, yes. Are there, how many guns are in this game?
I believe all three, pretty much every single one of the games has a, like, literal billion guns.
Alright, I just want to make sure about that, because,
Yeah. Each one is just obscene. Sir, can you take my shotgun to the face, please?
Thanks. Oh, okay.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay.
Hi, Cockrop. Hi, Cat. Have you configured your person yet?
I believe so.
Okay, cool. You want, over here.
Okay, I have to go around this way.
And you want to see how big my dude is? This is my second favorite character in all Borderlands. Sup.
Hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm big. God, I love this game. But man, I forgot what this game looked like.
Well, you know. Claptrap's still adorable, and that's all we need.
You know, yeah, Sin had a thing for such tall guys. Look, you know. Oh, let me turn down my audio a little bit. There we go.
All right.
Okay. We are over here. That's right.
There we go.
You guys
got
good? You all working
yep,
well?
Got rid of the echoes.
Oh yeah, right. Be sure to view lobby and get rid of all the echoes.
Yeah, that's what I just did.
Oops. Hi, Claptrap. Now, I don't really like shotguns all that much, but they are remarkably effective. Ooh, nice. If I go down, someone pick me up, please. Thank you. You can also get back up if you shoot somebody and kill them.
Uh-huh. And also, loot everything.
Oh yeah, 100%. Get every bit of loot that you possibly can conceive of. If you have full ammo, ignore it. Hi, buddy. Oops. Man, this gun sucks.
Anyone need help?
Oh my goodness. Excellent. I knew you were the right choice. Well, that was effective. Now go. I'll contact you again soon. Thanks, yeah. Angel. Oh, is
also,
it this game? No, it's the second game.
For what?
For Roland.
Shoot, I thought I was a goner that time.
I think it's the second game, right? Yeah, it has to be.
Yeah,
because you're playing as Roland. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Yes, I'm playing Roland. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry, I was having a weird moment because of Angel. The doctor is in.
Doctor's in.
Funny enough, you can actually break this mission.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not sure how, but I have.
depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
By the way, when I melee, I just swing a fucking metal pipe at people. Hi, Dr. Ned.
Dr. Rigor Mortis? Is that you?
Oh, Zed, sorry. Hi, Dr. Zed.
Thanks for opening her up again.
I love Dr. Zed.
They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
Thank you.
Please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Got what you need, now scram.
I really want a different gun. If you click your, I don't know what button would be for you guys. Oh, I have other guns? Oh, it's a gearbox weapon. That's right. I forgot. I'm technically associated with Gearbox, I guess. In every one of the Gearbox games, I have Gearbox items. I could not tell you why.
Boy!
Yeah,
is he okay?
What?
Is he breathing?
I don't think so. Sorry, Cap. Your boy has been fatally wounded. I apologize.
Why is the boy down?
He's crying. Don't worry about it.
I wanna help him up.
Nope.
I wanna.
Nope. Leave him dead.
I can't.
Leave him to his death, Cat.
I can't.
Would you kind of give him? I suppose you do have to repair him.
We have to. Okay.
All right, fine, Cat. Pick him back up. I suppose we can fix him. Well, there you go.
I have to go. Let's help him.
There we go. I suppose we can fix you, you little shit.
Have you tried telling. Oh, there you go.
Good as new.
Hey,
he seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come. All right, skag time, boys. I missed completely. By the way, even though this pistol is gearbox, it sucks, so I'm using my sniper instead. Well, technically it's an assault rifle, I think.
Well, that ought to do it. I'll see you in a few.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know
Back
what they
Zed.
Were, but they did not need to exist.
Oh, they're skags. They're basically wild dogs, but worse.
Ah, okay.
Puppies!
Yeah, they're,
if you take a dog and you mutate it, and then you make it try to eat your liver, that's essentially what a skag is.
Give me a shout if I can
Puppies.
Help you.
Yeah. All right, fix her up, boys.
For now.
I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing? What? I think we're going this way? Question mark. Oh yeah. Okay. Past the gates. Cool. Got this, rogue.
Yeah.
Oh, and we share XP, by the way. So.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ow. What was that?
Skags.
Was that?
Boosh. Wow, if my aim could be anything better than shit, that would be nice. to access your map, hold this button. Oh my god, I forgot what this map looked like. Oh man. Flashbacks, boys. Flashbacks.
Oh, God.
Dude, going from Borderlands 3 to this, this is an experience.
It's going to be, yes. It's going to be.
This is an experience. Oh, my God. Slap! And yes, this first part of the mission is very boring.
What are we doing?
We're getting shields.
Shields.
Thanks for that.
There we go.
Y'all to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Y'all can grab some shielding. Y'all can sell some shit.
People don't yet trust you.
If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes is a good move.
By the way, you can mark things as bad, mark things as trash. That's usually what I do. And then I sell everything that I mark as trash. So, it makes it a lot easier because you can just sell all trash and a vending machine at the exact same time. So, whenever I just pick up like a crap ton of weapons, I just mark everything I don't care about as trash and then I throw them away.
I don't know what trash is yet, but yeah.
Yeah. Makes your life a lot easier and get a lot of money. Okay, come along, folks. We're going to kill a guy named Nine Toes. How do you guys feel about that?
Well,
I mean, we have to start somewhere, right?
Yeah. And what about a cannibal that eats people's toes?
Exactly.
But I don't think this is Nine Toes' spot. I think he's over there. Could be wrong. Man, this is also surreal, because you go back to these places in the future games. Each game, you do go back to this one specific place over and over again. Ellie, you can sprint, by the way.
I am.
Okay. Just making sure. Oh, God. Hi. Let me just take off your spleen, bitch. There you go. Hello. Oh, man, I forgot how nice shields were. Oh, my God. Oh, Ellie, you leveled up faster than we did. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Well, Rogue, you get to see my horrendous aim, at least.
Yeah, at least I do.
Rogue gets a frontline view to me not being able to hit fucking anyone.
As long as you don't hit me.
Now, thankfully, we have friendly fire in those games, so... Not friendly
Which
fire.
Is
we
good.
Have no friendly fire. Whatever
Which
that
is
word
good.
Is.
Oh.
A lack of friendly fire? I don't know what the term is, actually. Was it mean when you don't have friendly fire? I don't know that term.
I...
Fair chest?
The unfriendly fire.
Oh,
I feel like unfriendly fire should mean that you're going to hurt your friends.
Yep. I just realized...
Uh-huh.
You don't automatically pick up everything you loot, like
oh,
money
yeah,
and all that.
Oh yeah, that's a Borderlands 2 start. Oh.
Yeah, that's good. This looks gonna suck.
Oh man. Oh man, that's a weird feeling.
Yeah. Yeah.
I also hate the fact that you have to go back to this dude every time. No, why? Don't initiate travel.
Curiosity killed the cat.
All right, fine. We'll don't worry, guys. Don't worry. This is called fighting arena. It's called us shooting each maybe.
Oh wait.
Okay.
I'm ready.
In games I've played, whenever there's an icon, especially a star, you go to it.
All right. PvP combat, boys.
Okay, let's
maybe.
Go.
Where'd you guys go?
Where are we going? I can bring us back.
No.
Oh, there's Rogue.
What are we doing?
Oh.
I think we're doing PvP combat at the moment.
Where? Where are we supposed to?
I don't know. I got teleported. I clicked on ready.
There you are.
I didn't. Where are we? What? Where are we? Wait.
Ellie keeps teleporting us.
I don't know where we're going.
Oh, boy.
Oh, we're supposed to be talking to Dr. Zed. I was just shooting Rogue.
I was trying to shoot Sin.
Cat, why don't you have a shield on?
What's a shield?
It's what we got from the shop.
Sin, you're really bad at explaining things to me.
The game's explaining
Oh my god.
I don't
god.
Know how to put on the shield.
I mean,
yeah. Okay, do you know how to open up your inventory?
Is that tab?
Yes.
Okay.
Sorry, I use a controller, not PC. But yes, you should have a shield inventory. If not, there's a vendor next to Dr. Zed, which has a shield that you can buy.
I mean, I'm not sure if these shields have all the...
Oh no, these shields are terrible. Equipment
working. Exactly. I mean, compared to my shield that I use in Borderlands 3, which basically turned me into a one-man army.
Oh yeah.
And I'm basically made me into a king of explosions.
Cat, where'd you go?
It's just that everyone was echoing and I was trying to figure it out.
Oh, click start, go view lobby, and then click on person and toggle player meeting.
Click start?
Click start. Go to view lobby.
Click start, okay.
Go to view lobby. Go to a person.
Oh my gosh, there's someone to shoot. Lobby, I'll be and back. Then, okay, yeah.
And then click them, then toggle player meeting.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I would do it myself. Wait. You might also be able to turn off your own voice.
Yeah. Options. Yeah.
Audio?
Where are we?
Oh, yeah, it is always on. Why is it?
Hey, no shooting my boy.
Oh, fine. I want you here.
Okay. So go to this. Go to this, cat. It's over here.
Heck yeah. What am I doing? What? Where?
Go this.
Okay, sorry, I was watching Claptrap dance.
Hey, good. I think Ellie's dying. So buy a shield from in here.
Yeah, okay. Cool.
And
okay, cool.
Then equip it. Oh, you did equip it. Okay, cool.
You know what you need.
Alright, now we're gonna follow Ellie.
Where?
There you go. Okay. Ellie's dying, by the way.
Run. Alright, you're good.
Hi, Ellie. You kind of went off on your own.
Stop dying, it's bad for your health insurance bill.
It's fine, I killed
him. Oh, I mean...
I saw red, that means enemies, I should kill them, so I did.
True. I mean...
Do you not auto-heal? Oh no! Oh, that's a weird... Oh my god, we don't have auto-healing!
This is going to...
TK Bubba! Oh, I love TK Bubba.
One more step and it'll be your last.
You should see the look about on that your is... face.
There's Bill.
TK Baja.
TK Baja.
Hey, why don't you come over here?
I love TK Baja.
It's always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Hi, TK Baja. How you doing? TK's food. All right. They stole his food. I forgot that he doesn't talk. Inside Borderlands 3, you do a mission, and they start telling you about it, and so you can run away, and they start talking. Borderlands 1 doesn't do that. It's very weird. So yeah, we're gonna steal his. We're gonna recover his stolen food, in case anyone didn't see it.
Yeah.
Hi, buddy. God, I am so bad with this gun. I hate this gun. Hi, buddy. Fuck you. Okay, here we go. Yum yum.
Oh, okay.
More yum yums.
Now, question is, who stole it?
Probably these hands.
What?
Wait, hands?
These hands. Yes, my hands. Yes. Clearly,
I stole it.
Oh, wow. That melee did nothing.
Right, good.
And back to him. A lot of this beginning, beginning part of Borderlands is just walking back and forth.
boy. they don't even give you a vehicle or anything. Not yet.
They don't even get your good weapon. You're going to get your good abilities until level 5. Yeah. Who's here for the grind, folks?
True. Cause it's gonna be a lot of grinding in this time, I feel.
Oh yeah. How you liking our planet anyways? Oh, we get to purchase grenades, guys. Oh my god.
Nice.
Get to run back to him, folks. Wait. He's a little slow shit that's gonna die. Buddy. What? Oh, there he is. Oh, Ellie got him. There you go. Alright, I believe we get to buy new weapons from him too. Well, you know, sometimes you just have to steal some kills. Where's... Ah. Nope. Nope, there you go. Master Exploder. Oh, I keep shooting rogue. Nope, alright. Over here, folks.
Sin.
Yes?
Why do you keep shooting me?
Well, you keep getting in the way.
You keep running into the bullets.
Yeah, you're back.
I was standing in one place.
Yeah, your back, is a very good absorber for bullets, you know?
I mean, if anything absorbs bullets, it'd be brick.
You know, fair. Ooh, lovely. Oh god, that's 3,000. Oh my god, the numbers.
I'm out of ammo.
I want to buy more ammo. Compare SMG.
Oh, it's Jacobs.
So I have an assault rifle and I have a pistol. This pistol's good. 100% melee damage. 500% melee damage from a pistol? Jesus Christ. Okay. We'll do that one. There we go. Okay. And we'll do...
Yeah, I'll sell that.
Okay. 500% melee damage. Holy crap. Okay. Wait, do I need to buy... Oh.
See if I can find anything.
But I already have max grenades. Okay, fine. I'll throw a grenade.
Teddy core.
There we go. I love how I already had grenades, but it wouldn't let me complete the mission without buying some. Who the hell are we going to talk to? Are we going back to TK?
I believe so, yeah.
Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on. You guys buy shit. I'll turn in this mission.
All right. I'm going to test out my sniper rifle.
Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Oh, tiny midget. Tiny fucking midget, get hit, Jesus.
Money box.
I see red.
Yeah, there's a couple of them.
Oh, okay.
You're not a skag, are you?
Oops. No?
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Okay, now we go and kill Ninetoes, who's over there? Question mark?
I guess? Wait, why is...
Don't worry, I got him in the kneecap, guys. Alright. Don't worry, guys, I helped.
What are we doing?
We're going to kill a dude named Ninetoes.
Okay.
Yep, he's a bandit. So we slaughter the crap out of him. Don't worry about it. Don't question it.
Nice.
Oh no.
Don't question our methods.
Yeah.
They're over here. Hi, Rogue.
Yeah, don't mind me exploding myself out of that rock, though.
Oh my god.
I glitched out. I managed to glitch myself out.
I get the game is like over a decade old, but my man, start finding new glitches.
I'm just glitch prone, okay? Don't. But I do have snap grenades, and grenades are a real good game.
Whoa!
Yep.
I heard that blast all the way over here.
If I could hit any one of these enemies, that would be lovely.
We gotta save the boys. I'm updating your ecosystem with his location.
Come and see me once you put his bits to the ground.
Boys, I'm saving.
I'm good. I'm okay. I'm slaughtering all of them. I'm fine.
Well, there's more upcoming, so...
Oh, well, you know. Oh, if I could actually hit, that would be lovely. Anyone watches my stream, I'm so sorry. You guys are just watching, like, profound misses.
Get better, okay. Jeez.
Did you have fun blowing up stuff, Ellie?
Obviously.
Nice. Let me turn you up a little bit. Do-do-do. Nope. Ellie. Upsy-daisy. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. There we go. Okay. We're good. Punch it, Chewie! The other games are so much smoother. Borderlands 3 is, like, too smooth. Like, its gameplay is just too nice. If that makes sense. Oh, yeah, right, you can increase your capacity. Oh, my God. I forgot that's how the Borderlands did that. Ooh, that's 2,000 fucking money. I don't have that money. Christ. Okay, here we go. You guys good?
Yeah.
Ellie, what color choices did you pick? Oh, orange.
What?
Yeah, nice.
Oops.
What? I didn't choose any colors.
Oh, what? Well, then you should choose color choices.
Of my costume?
Yeah.
I already picked those colors.
You just said you didn't.
I'm confused what you mean.
Like, with this.
Hold on, Ruby is trying to eat up my keyboard.
You can change your person's colors. You can't change all their colors, unfortunately, but you can change the colors.
Basically, their clothing color, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, I already did that.
Okay.
So, I just black and red, so.
Huh? Okay. You did the same thing I did.
Well, okay, I like those colors too. Yeah. And it looks the best on her, so.
Best colors.
Oh.
Headshot. Oh, we almost get our abilities, guys.
Yay!
Oh. Stop moving. Oh.
You're welcome.
Ruby's not help.
You're welcome.
Ruby's really not helping to any degree.
Oh, what's that?
There we go, one shot.
There we go. I'm helping. 500% melee damage. Buddy. Oh my god, their swings is so weird. This game has such weird melee. I get that I'm bringing fists to a gunfight, but still. This is very strange. Okay, here we go. Ruby's just attacking Ellie.
Also, a unique music.
Yeah,
very weird music. But very unique.
Yeah, I took down the music.
Okay, asshole. Wait, fucking die.
Are we? Wait.
Okay, coming back.
Get guns from the grave. We're grave robbing.
Oh no. Give me some guns.
5 minutes of the game, ooh, and we're grave robbing.
Oh yeah, an interesting thing with this game that they fixed in the later games is that the loot actually is not the loot is for everyone. So if you guys have a gun you want to grab, let folks know so they don't grab it and sell it.
Because
that is
yeah.
My natural instinct is to grab every piece of loot and sell every piece.
Uh-oh.
Ow. I'm probably going to stick mostly with pistols and probably... Rogue, get some health. That's right in front.
Oh, fuck. I forget I can't regenerate health.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
God.
It's real weird. There's a couple health pieces up front.
That is going to...
Yeah, there's a, with Dr. Zed...
A med.
Yeah, with Dr. Zed, there are some med kits and stuff, which we shockingly actually do have to buy at this level.
Yeah.
This
is your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
Oh, right. Level 5. I get to punch shit.
Woo.
Fuck yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like a...
What? What the fuck? I can't access the shops because I'm full of the shops. What? Guys, I'm full of the shops. I don't know what this means, but I am indeed full of the shops.
It's called capitalism.
I love that.
Hello there.
Oh, by the way, if you're inside of your special mode, which you guys get at level 5, so Ellie, if you click menu, so your tab, and then you go to skills tab, you will get a special skill. If you click into the pause menu in your skill, it will cut you out of the skill. Just so you guys are aware.
Right.
Where did... Oh, Ellie's still back. Okay.
Oh.
Fine, I guess interrupt my thing. Ah, yeah!
Oh, I love that sign so much.
Okay, try not to die. I got this, guys. Oops. Oops. Okay. For me. I got this.
Why do you not have shield?
Yeah. I got this, guys. Don't worry about it.
No, I don't wanna die.
Woo! I got this. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, and now I'm about to die. You guys may have noticed why I love bricks so much. Ooh, hello. What is that? Oh, that's an assault rifle. I'm gonna pick that up. Rogue, you can have that one.
Alright.
Oh, this is actually more of a sniper? Oh, this is a sniper. Sorry, Rogue, do you want the sniper instead?
Yeah, give me the sniper.
Alright, drop that one, I'll pick up. Give the sniper.
Alright.
Oh my god, the reload for this sniper is fucking obscene. Ooh, I will take that shotgun though. Hello.
Oh,
Ellie, you seem to enjoy using SMGs. I'm gonna give you that
one. I'm not enjoying it.
Oh, never mind. Kat, do you like SMGs?
Ruby was having fun.
Maybe?
What weapon do you currently use?
I got a sniper rifle and a repeater.
Nice. Okay. Never mind.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go back to my default.
Do you want to try SMG next level?
Sure. Yeah. Mine. Is this me? Oh. Yeah.
And I'm gonna try out this shotgun.
Okay. I feel like I'm not dealing enough damage.
Yeah, it tends to feel that way. Pistols especially.
Yeah. Who keeps grenades in the toilets?
Ooh, that's a solid sniper. And somebody who wants to die really badly.
Sorry, just came up with a really weird response to who keeps grenades in their toilets.
I mean.
Nice. Your aim is actually really good, Ellie, so that might work for you.
Mm-hmm. What?
There's a sniper in there.
Oh.
Yeah, and then you got the pistol, which probably is better than your current one. I assume so.
Yeah.
Maybe? If you guys want, you can try using this assault rifle. Wherever y'all went, there you are.
I can attempt.
It's a real weird usage. But it does do a fuck ton of damage, so. Okay.
I definitely like it more.
Yeah. Onwards and upwards. I don't know how to get back. Possibly the way we came? Oh. Okay. Thanks, Ellie.
Oh, okay.
What? Can you guys not double jump?
No, the when you went up the elevator, it didn't take us with you.
That's an elevator?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But no, ah.
It isn't. That was not meant for four people. All right.
Ruby's really.
Wait, who do we turn this back into? Can we teleport? I don't remember if we can teleport.
No idea, but either way, I need to stop at the med station, so that's what I'm gonna do. Step on your journey.
You must listen.
Who I am is not important.
I died.
First thing you must know,
the vault is real.
Get a life, Perion.
They will try to use you and you cannot be swayed.
That was weird.
The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Thanks, lady.
Ow. Oh. Hi. It blinded us.
Yep. Oh, another one? Nope, that's cat. Wait. Oh, there you are. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. Oh, hi, buddy. All right. Feeling better?
Yes.
Nice. Well, I guarantee you, you will find better shit eventually. There are literally millions of combinations of weapons.
There is, yes.
As insane as that sounds.
Basically, one of my favorite weapons in Borderlands 2 were the flaming shotguns.
Flaming shotguns were really fun. There's also like the infinity pistols, which are even in this game. Which, like, it's almost like a bug, but it's intentional. Oh yeah, aim for their face and you get a, critical.
Yep.
Shotgun surgeon. You got this, cat.
You got this, yep.
Nice. Hi, buddy.
Oh, behind me. Okay.
Yeah, sorry. I wasn't shooting at you. I was aiming for behind you.
Remember, kids, if your buddy is dying, shoot him in the back. Or the face. Or both.
Either way, it will get the job done.
Hell yeah. I really wish we had a teleport, but... Oh, rogue's in menu. Oh, oh there we go.
Alright, there we go.
Cat, what do you have on your head?
Tinfoil hat.
You can't tell it's a tinfoil hat.
What you think it was, a Hershey's Kiss?
Kind of, yeah.
You have to do something to keep a Perion from sharing your thoughts.
You know, true. They probably are listening. Thankfully for Brick, there's not much to listen to.
True.
Alright, TK, how you doing?
I have very complex thoughts going on in my head that I can't have listened to.
Ah.
The thoughts.
Kat, you should have your bird, robot. Actually.
Do I? Sweet.
Yeah. If you go into your... yeah, tab, and you should be able to scroll over to skills. You should have your bird now.
Hey, bird!
Come over here and chat a while.
Bird!
All right. Go to Dr. Zed and collect your reward. Hey now. Firestone, baby! Back to Firestone, Ellie. Increases the melee damage I deal.
Oh!
More enemies.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I forgot Rogue gets that. Ellie, you should build a phase walk.
I love this damn thing.
Hi, buddy.
How do I get my birdie?
I have no idea what button it is. It should say on the bottom left.
Oh, there it is. Ah, oh, look at the birdie.
Are you?
Majestic.
God damn, I forgot Ellie goes so fucking fast. Jesus.
Ooh, I love it.
Birdie.
You guys birdie. Also, because you're level 6, should have another point to put in something below...
I already did, yep. Skills. Already did that.
Nice.
Also, I shouldn't say anything about Mordecai and his bird.
From the I love too. Mordecai's bird. Bloodwing is so good.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Cat. Mordecai, not Mordecai, but the bird is the best bird.
Mm-hmm.
What is that? 1,700. We'll do 1,000. I forgot, some shields actually do give you health regen. That's right. Scooter!
Scooter!
Oh, I've right. missed you, buddy.
Scooter, I missed you. Claptrap bugged out. Oh, never mind.
Oh, yeah, we get to access this at some point. Oh, we have it now. Okay. DK is more work. Nice. Tells you random shit. Alright. That reminds me, is there a weapon I could use? Sniper, pistol.
Why is there enemies here?
Oh yeah, different brands for your weapons will give you different effects. Jacob's will just be straight damage. Jacob's is hit them as fast and as much as you can.
Exactly.
Teodore is explosives. I believe. Wait, is it Teodore? No, it's not Teodore. It's Torque. Torque is explosives. Teodore is if you throw it, it explodes.
Oh, yeah, that, yeah.
Fucking hate that gun. Well, no. I fucking hate that gun.
Hey, I love Teodore. I had a couple Teodore.
You were so good with Teodore. I was so bad.
Yeah, I turned them into my sentry army.
Let's catch a ride real quick. Now, Ellie, if you want to talk to him, that worked well. Split up a little bit. Ah, Bonehead, that was the one I was thinking of.
Why is it moving?
Why is he moving? What? Where'd you go? What? Oh, right. Yeah, so we have multiple missions. Do we want to do TK as more work, or do we want to kill Bonehead?
Whichever works, really.
Ellie, I'm gonna let you choose.
Oh. I have no idea.
Okay, fine. We'll kill Bonehead.
Yeah, might as well.
God, I love Scooter. You guys are gonna love Scooter.
Oh, yeah. He is a good...
Scooter's best boy.
Hello! Did you know that by aiming your crosshairs at an enemy, your HUD can display your target's...
Ellie.
Ellie!
That didn't work.
You...
Ellie. Oh, I'm almost dead. That's not good.
I'll flip.
I Stop reappeared it. Next to an explosive.
Oh, he's level 12.
Oh.
Yeah, he's kind of level 12. We
behind
should not be
me?
Here.
Behind
this
me.
This is
why?
A bad plan. This. I don't know if y'all noticed, but this was a bad
can't.
Plan.
No, you can't.
Right, so let's go talk to TK.
Yeah, you're right.
That was a bad plan, guys.
Oh, flip.
I don't know if y'all saw that. That was a bad plan. Are you guys okay?
No, not really.
I am being ganged up by these two bruisers.
Ah.
They are eating my bullets, which is kind of making me mad.
All right, well, we're going to avoid that spot for now until we're level 12.
Yeah.
Why am I running faster? Am I running faster?
Maybe.
Woo! Look at me run! Woo!
Wait, why are there enemies up here?
Those are the Bonehead guy.
Oh,
why am I running so fast? Cat, on your left. On your left.
What?
I'm super fast.
What?
That was a reference to that was a reference, Cat. Cat, you didn't get my reference.
No, I did not.
Why am I so fast?
I don't know.
I have
run
no idea.
Away.
You have long legs. You're 7 foot tall, man. Your long legs Oh, no.
We are running faster than God. TK. My teammates got that. Don't worry. You can talk to me. By the seat of your pants and TK's life and limb. Let's see. Both are on Skate Galley. Oh, we get to kill Scar. So he needs his prosthetic leg back, guys. As it turns out, this man can't walk. I know, shocking. No. Yeah. I am running at the speed of fucking God. Look at this. Good lord, why am I running so fast?
Here we go.
Woo! Hi, buds. Murder. Why is my swing so slow? Woo! Woo!
Maybe it's just in comparison to the rest of you?
Well, that's fair.
Yeah. Yeah, goalie. Wonder what I could wait here in this goalie.
Pocket's like, I come back and everyone's dying. Yeah.
We're more powerful when you're here.
Wait, excuse me, what?
What are we doing?
What did all you right, do well, thanks, sir. When we find
the
new mission.
And I think he had the, I think he had, it was too quiet, to be honest. I think he had
voice box up his ass kind of problem, you know?
Yeah.
Boom, headshot. Oh, hi, buddy. You want some of that, too? All right. Thanks, bud. Woo! I should not be... I think I glitched or something. I should not be running this fast. Well, that's not how you do that. Okay.
Nope.
Ow.
It was like...
Do you guys need help?
Now there's like three or four of them that are just trying to, jump me.
Yeah.
No worries. And the fifth one. Come here.
They're all really wanting you today.
Yeah, I don't know what
I really
it is. Oh, behind you,
I
Ellie.
Really just need the girls to not be climbing on me while I'm trying to do stuff.
Don't worry, Rogue, I got you. Shit, look at
that. Thanks.
Ooh. All right, Greg Robin. Nice cat.
Yay!
Don't worry, Kat. You are learning from the masters. Grave robbing is probably a good thing.
Probably.
I mean, they don't need it anymore, right?
What? Yeah, you know, they're dead. They don't need it.
I mean, they'd rather have someone use it, right? I mean,
yeah. Probably. We can hope.
I mean, unless. That's the thing that kind of caused them to be where they are.
That's true. You know, somebody placed, you know, the person who shot them's gun where they were. I feel like that'd be kind of insulting.
True. Like, this is the weapon that got them killed. Like,
hack. And they're like, oh yeah, we respectfully placed down their weapon. Everybody's like, that ain't respect. That's. Ooh. There we go. How you guys doing over there? I don't know where you guys.
No, I mean, it's their own weapon. It's just the weapon that they was supposed to protect them, but didn't.
Oh yeah. What you guys doing over there?
Big breathing.
All right, cool.
We kind of were clearing out the goalie of
Are we going the right way?
No.
No, you're not.
So I was wondering where you guys were.
That's the way we came, okay?
I was like, where are you guys? I'm playing an entire horde by myself.
Although, these are flying boys.
I am killing all these guys by myself, but still. Stabby, 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 stabby. Come here. Come here. Come here. I got some fists for you. Alright, that's a dead guy. This poor Skag shot him directly in the butt.
Oh yeah, I had that.
Oh look, a shield. You guys might be able to use that shield.
Yeah, get behind it.
Oof. Nice shot! I don't know who shot that one. Damn, that was a nice shot.
Casually just me. It's fine.
Yeah. Ellie proving she's better at FPSs than...
Shh! No one needs to know I'm secretly really good at this.
There we go.
Also,
oops.
I'm gonna grab those.
My mouse likes to click.
Yes.
Get over here.
This guy again.
I'm fine.
No, you're not.
I'll have you know I have yet to die. Punchy, punchy time. My favorite things, Brick, is that I just slaughter everything by walking up into its face. There you go. I mean, they're all like between 2 and 5, so it's not too much of an issue.
Oh wait, where am I going?
I have no idea where the second data thing is, but there is a chest here. So, oh hi guys.
Oh.
Ooh, that's a sniper, SMG. I'll give you guys that when I come down. Oh, let's see.
Hi Kat.
Hi. I'm following you because I don't know where we're going.
I'm just looking at the map.
There is a map.
I love her laughter after each kill. It fits me.
Fills you with glee.
Yes.
Nice. I guess.
Don't worry, guys. I got you.
Yeah,
Where'd you go, Rogue?
I have no idea. I think I'm just going in round circles.
Yeah, I feel like you are, because I have no idea where the hell you went. Nice. That does damage enemies, by the way, Ellie. Just so you're aware.
Oh, this one's a spitter. Yes, feel it.
Duly noted.
Oh, I thought there was more enemies. Whoops! Okay. Here's a sniper, and a shield, and a grenade mod. If anybody wants them. I don't know if it's better than what y'all have, or worse, so...
I'll take the grenade mod.
Okay.
Sniper!
Yeah. And then a shield if it's better than any of y'all's.
It is.
Okay, take it, equip it, and there you go.
I think this is more fitting for me, because...
You are really good with snipers. Where's my map?
There
we go.
Yeah.
Here we go,
folks.
I love
the sniper so much.
That was more useful than I thought it would be.
I forgot how tough the spear skags can get. There you go, bud.
Beat him up! Yeah!
Woo!
I love Brick so much. You guys are going to hear that a lot, by the way.
Yeah.
Just so you guys are aware. I use that like every available opportunity. I need a better version of this shotgun. If anybody finds a better shotgun, I would love to have it. Oh, okay.
Oh, stop dying.
Well, I was going to get back up with the guy that one of y'all killed, but that's fine. There we go. Ow, can you stop, sir? There we go. I don't know if any of y'all have a pistol, but I would... not a pistol, a shotgun. I would quite enjoy a shotgun.
I don't think so, but I'll check.
Alright. Because this thing has two shots in it, and it's pissing me off. Hi, buds. Oh, that's a lot of use.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't.
Okay. There we go.
Getting better all the time. Alright, leveled up.
I just have the mugshot that you had earlier. Do you need more shield? Are you out of shield?
I'm fine.
Okay.
The shield automatically regenerates, so there I just have to not get hit for long enough.
Oh. I keep forgetting I have that.
Boom, headshot. Oh yeah, right, you do. Hi,
which
buddy.
I feel like
fuck you.
Completely different. I feel like I feel like I deployed that in the wrong direction.
Very much so.
Woo. There's still something flying around.
Ah, it's one under us. Oh, there might be a couple flowing, actually. Oh, yeah, they're both under. Hi, buddy. One shot, one kill, one shot, one kill. Not really a one shot, but that's fine. Ooh, right in the face.
Yes.
Alright, cool.
Good to know.
Alright.
That's the bounty board, so we're going to go...
That's only a question to me.
Yeah. Seat of the pants. There we go. Is that more flying or not? Maybe we'll get the answer one day. Hi, butt. Why are there so many spares? I'm very confused why there's so many spares around. We haven't even seen one badass yet. Oh, hi. Alright. Ow. Fuck you, 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 fuck you. Ow, 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 ow. Ow.
Ow. Ow.
Oh,
ow.
Bud. Could someone, possibly pick me up?
Well, you can count me out, because,
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll pick you up. He's really on top of you, though. He's real on top.
I cannot see now.
Nope. Sorry, Rogue. I was coming for you. And, he did not appreciate that. Goodbye, guys! Ooga chaka! Alright, we're coming. Just don't die, guys. Just don't die.
God
damn it, cat. What did I just explicitly state? Don't worry, cat. We're coming. No, stay alive, Debbie. Why?
Dying!
It's okay. It's probably okay. I don't know if his health is going to go down. It probably will. It's okay. I think his health recharged.
Shoot.
Let's see.
Oh, I hope it didn't, because...
He was so low.
It did.
Yeah.
We're gonna have issues.
Alright. So for this guy, I shouldn't punch him in the face. We also have grenades, by the way.
We do have grenades.
No, he's almost dead. Yeah. Okay.
Good.
Okay, good.
I ran out of ammo pistol. Well, that's a problem.
Let me run some pot shots on him.
Come here!
Or at least wait for everyone to arrive first before you
initiate
combat. That'd
well,
nice.
He has like one health left.
Honey. And you have
your
brain cell.
I didn't kill him.
Why did you?
I didn't kill him. I did not kill him.
You got his attention.
This is true. I did not kill him. I did not. Stream can't attest to this. I did not kill him.
I mean, I did throw a Merv grenade, so...
See, it's Rogue's fault, not mine.
It's like Christmas. Okay.
It's like Christmas. Ooh. Ooh, what's that? Ooh.
Stabilize water.
Yeah. I don't know if anybody likes pistols, but, if you do, there's a pistol for you.
It's a Hyperion pistol.
It's kind of nice.
Because otherwise, I'm going to pick it up.
Probably try it.
Okay. If you don't like it, feel free to give it to me.
Okay.
And the other mission we have is by the seat of your pants.
All right. Heels.
Squish. Ooh, another chest. Shotgun, which is shockingly worse than the one I have, and a pistol, which is also kind of trash. There we go. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Oh, it's down there. Whoops. That was weird. Oh,
does anyone need specific ammo? Because I'm full on the others, and I don't use them.
No, I usually just pick up ammo as I walk along.
Yeah, it's never a bad idea to just stock up on ammo.
There's a lot of enemies, by the way. Thank you. Another grenade mod. There you are. Anyone need grenade mods?
Maybe? No.
Okay.
It says it won't let me.
Oh, that's... Oh, because you probably aren't the right level. Here, take this one.
Okay. I don't know. It says I'm full for some reason.
Oh, your backpack's full. Click and hold, whatever the pickup button is. There you go. Did you have the exact one?
No, they're different colors.
Yeah.
Wait. The other one was green.
No, they're the exact same. Well, I will pick that up and throw away for you.
Wait, hold on. What was the other one? What was the other one?
This one is explosive MIRV and my RV.
The one that we thought was like to hello. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Cool.
Nice.
Yay!
Nice.
Did I just glitch this?
What'd you do?
What'd you do?
I picked one of the objectives, Bladefire Seeds, but
I think it'll be finished once we pick up the other one, maybe.
Oh, right. Yeah, it's maybe. They're probably all around the place.
Yeah, because I picked the seeds, but it still has a marker over it.
Oh, that's odd. It moved for us. Did that help?
No.
All right.
Gotta look all of over 10-year-old.
Check the other one.
Yeah. Has a lot of problems.
So
pure nostalgia for us. Wow, me and Rogue. Ow.
Ow.
How are you guys enjoying the introduction to Borderlands?
It's doing pretty good. Could use more Claptrap.
Yeah, fair. Don't worry, Claptrap is arguably one of the largest parts of this entire game, almost none. Are you okay?
I thought you were dead.
Ow. This is gonna hurt. Oh, they're focused exclusively on you.
Ow.
That hurt a lot.
Ow.
Okay, I'm coming back. Hold on. Hold on.
We are holding on with both of our tootsies.
Stop. Oh my god.
Cat is being eaten with both of her tootsies. Are you okay, Cat?
Yeah. No, there was one behind me, apparently.
Yeah, I got you. Oh my god, you are just being absolutely destroyed. Jesus Christ. You got this cat. Got you back up.
Oh my god.
Oh, you've
Rack.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Come on. Guys, there's still more!
I really appreciate them not going for me, I'll be honest. Every time I try healing one of y'all, they just focus on the downed person who can't take damage. And I'm like, you know, that makes no sense, but I appreciate you.
Go for the one that doesn't exist.
Exactly. Alright, let's rumble with another set. Woo! Perfect. Up. Ow. Oh boy.
Oh my god!
Yep, don't worry about it. Throw the grenades. Count to specifically 3, not 5 or 4 or 26. Holy hand grenade of Matriarch! Woo!
Help!
I got you! Ow! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him, Rogue! Kill him, Rogue! Rogue, kill him!
There you go. Alright, grenade out.
Woo! Oh, nice, Rogue.
Woo! There we go.
Woo!
That's kind of getting difficult.
It kind of is. Grenade out.
This gun. I hate this gun so much. Reloading this stupid son of a bitch is very annoying. Alright. We are good. Ooh boy.
That'd be something on the around this corner.
Yep.
Oh, there is.
Hi, buddy. You want a taste of my gun? It's not doing as much damage as I wanted it to.
Stronger by the minute.
No. Nice. Ellie leveled up. How are we different levels?
Because I started shooting things before you guys did.
Because I'm definitely a higher level than y'all. Like, I'm halfway into level 8. Oh, that's not good.
I'm almost to level 8.
Oh, you need help.
You definitely need some help.
I don't like this.
Oh boy. Don't worry, guys. I got him on the ropes, guys. Whoever has motion sickness, I'm so sorry. I got him on the ropes. Oh shit. Ow. Don't got him on the ropes anymore. Ow. Do not have him on the ropes, guys. Ow. Don't kill him. Thank you. Oh, alright.
I found some help.
Yeah, sorry, I have my aura cannon there on. So.
You're good. I got it. Thanks, butts.
See a help line.
You're good.
Trying to res you.
Almost killed him too. He had so little health, I was like, I got him. I smacked him in the face, so he died for nothing. On the plus side, we can kill not Nitos, we can kill Boneheads now. Actually, no, he's level 12, isn't he? Never mind, we still got a little ways to go. Ooh, nice. That is a pistol. Sure. Wow, this is trash. That's another badass. Alright, back to it, folks! I got him on the ropes! I got him on the ropes, guys!
You got him on me, not on the ropes!
I got him on- oh, nope.
Ow.
He'll focus on me eventually. Got him on the ropes, guys! Got him on the ropes! Come here, buddy! Nope, Scotland's down.
He did not, in fact, have him on the ropes.
I do not have him on the ropes anymore. This is true.
Okay, I'm dying! Yep.
Nope.
Well, at least I'm not the only one that's dying.
Honey, send help! Ellie, pick him up!
Ow, god!
Okay.
Oh boy, that's a lot of enemies, Cat.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Cat, kill him! Yeah!
Oh, I got you, Cat. I'm being revived!
Oh my god.
I don't know where...
I got you, Cat.
Oh!
Oh, that's a... Possibly a nice pistol. That is not a nice pistol, goddamn.
Oh god.
Woo! Bye, Rogue.
Oh yeah, I'm at spawn and yeah.
Sorry. Oh, Rogue.
Yeah, they're like five skags here and
remember your ability.
Then I ran out of ammo.
Remember your ability, Rogue.
Oh. There you go.
Okay.
I did not like any of that.
Oh. It doesn't help they're behind.
As a healer, I despise you so much right now, Sin.
Why you despise me? What did I do?
Whoa. Where the flip are you?
You focused on the boss so much rather than the mobs that was attacking everyone else and killed the rest of the team, except me. Oh. I'm trying to argue with you right now.
Ow. Hey, oi. Stop.
Rogue's at spawn.
I am trying to buy ammo, okay? I'm trying to buy ammo today.
You got this, Rogue. You're on your own journey right now. I have faith in you.
Jumping me.
We'll come back towards you real soon, huh? Don't worry, Rogue. We gotta come back to you anyways, so, huh?
Oh god.
Be with you real soon.
I think I got them all. I finally get myself more ammo.
Don't worry, Ellie. I will definitely not leave you to the end to the minis ever again.
BS.
And
ow. See, I took out the minis for you. You're welcome.
Yeah, okay.
Ellie's like, I don't believe you, bitch.
Oh man, that was and there's still one.
You got this wrong.
Oh my gosh, it's a pretty sniper.
Ooh, take the sniper.
It's so pretty.
Dude, take the sniper. Yeah. That's a hefty sniper. You can't use it yet, but
can I have a sniper?
Yeah, I can.
Sure. Here.
You can have mine.
Yeah.
Let me drop mine.
Oh, yay!
Mine. I'm so close to using it.
There's another one over here. Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Yep.
You can compare it. Yeah, when you pull
it
out.
Yeah, compare it, and then if you need space, drop the other one, and I can hold it because I have a lot of room.
So this music is very intense.
It's very intense.
Yeah, I have the music down to one.
Yeah, I might do that. Hold on.
There we go.
All right. Whew. Now I'm going back to you guys. Can I finally dispatch that group of skags?
Actually, if you're over there, Rogue, you can activate the fast travel in a second.
Am I looking at? Okay, so.
Yeah, because we need to go to if you go forward and then to the left. Or not. If you turn around.
What?
I'm talking about
you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. But I now have a different, totally different group. Just
they're chasing.
Yeah, I did something apparently.
How many items have you picked up, Kat?
I don't know. Fair
enough. Nice. Okay. So let's go. Activate that thing so Rogue doesn't die, huh? Don't worry, Rogue, you got this. We're gonna activate this thingy and okay.
Probably
need to do it before you died, but
oh god. This sniper is just the reload speed on this sniper. There we go, finally.
Yeah, the reload speed on that sniper is nothing. You get one shot from that two-shot sniper. Don't worry, Kat, I got you.
Oh, hey there, bandit. I hope you didn't like your head.
Nice. Oh, wait, this is the wrong way. This way.
Oh my gosh.
Yes.
Ruby and Aurora are both on my chair.
They want your attention. Oh my god, I hate this gun.
I think I'm gonna just camp out here at the spawn. No. Make sure everything's safe here.
We're We're gonna activate this so you don't have to run all the way over here.
Oh, good.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you.
Whew, that was an experience. How you guys doing from that? As the impromptu leader.
You are the worst tank ever.
I took the boss. The DPSs take the minions.
And
die. That's what a tank's job is.
Honey. That doesn't explain the fact that you almost aggroed the first boss we had to deal with.
Well, sometimes you gotta really go hard and heavy into some bosses.
I love that my
bosses.
Map hasn't loaded yet. It's fine.
How's your map not loaded?
It just hasn't yet, so I'm not seeing any enemies that are near.
Go.
I'm so confused by it. How is your game better and yet worse than mine?
Stop wiggling!
Okay! Ruby's like, added difficulty.
You know how hard- I'm surprised some of those hits even landed because of how much these two are wiggling literally on my lap.
But your ability to handle children is astonishing, so.
Is there no end to my power?
Oh, wait. Sweet. Oh, I got a shotgun. Oh, yeah, TK's wave. That's right. Rat the wave, dude. Rat the wave. Much less anybody else. I'm assuming y'all also got that shotgun.
I think so. Let me check my inventory.
Nice. And we'll do my thing here.
Yep, I did.
Nice. Alright, let's drop off our weapons.
Oh, yeah,
shit.
I did get the shotgun, yeah.
Yeah. Wait. Does that shotgun have more than two goddamn shots? Yes, it has six. Oh my god, yes.
Hey, I can fade twice.
Oh, you can also sort guns by weapon type, by the way, in your inventory. Just so y'all are aware. Okay. And we'll
Claptrap!
Claptrap, buddy.
Bestest boy.
The bestest of Estus boys.
Yes.
Nice.
There we go.
Okay. Oh, those
good. Oh, I'm almost level 10 now. Sweet. Oh, we're all almost level 10. Nice. Don't forget to use your points, by the way.
Okay.
Yes. Okay. Is there any epic guns? Sniper? Not really. I'm going to use one of my golden keys, because I have 75 of them. How did I get these 75? Honestly, I have no idea. But that's okay.
Yeah, I was about to ask, but it's like, maybe...
I have no earthly idea how I got these, but it's okay. But I'm gonna get you guys a bunch of weapons and shit, so hold on just a moment. Doo-doo-doo. They're all level 10 shit, so... Hold on.
Mine.
Oh, my thing is full. Rogue, if you want to pick that up real quick.
Yeah, sure. Let me...
Just want to see how many more keys I have.
Or, I'm full too. Okay.
Oh, you are? Okay. Ah! The fuck? Ah! Come on. Alright. Drop that. Grab that. Okay. Let me sort by this.
I should probably sell.
Okay. So I'm just gonna throw them out into a pile on the ground. And then y'all can, look at them. There you go. I'll keep this one.
That is awesome!
And then... Okay, that looks to be better, so I'll use this. Nice.
For me? Seriously?
Sniper. Y'all said y'all want a sniper, right? One of y'all want a sniper?
Yeah.
Okay, so Kat, you can take that one.
Yeah!
Or Jicky, one of you two. And the other one can take that one.
All right.
And I have one, so I'll use one more key.
Ooh.
Ha, that's what I wanted. Okay. Then I'll mark that bad.
Just underneath the level requirement for this, but I'll still.
Yeah, you guys are
it.
Slightly under, so.
Hey, well, we'll figure it out.
And then there's an SMG there too. There you go. Now that should be really good shit for y'all. Anything y'all don't want, I will take and either use or sell.
Alright. I already dropped all the stuff I was gonna use right over here, so.
Nice. Punch like a bee. Oh, I love that. Okay. What is this?
Oh, I forgot that was
a shotgun. That is an SMG. Okay. Oh my god, that shotgun speed is so bad. Good Christ. Fire rate is 0.4, it's 0.8. Let me try this one real quick. Okay, that's a little bit better. So I'll drop that shotgun. There you go. Okay. There you go. Shotgun. And the SMG. I'll use the SMG instead of the pistol. Perfect. Okay. Ellie, you doing okay?
I'm trying to get it figured out at the moment while juggling the two.
Ah, you're good. I'm surprised I didn't get a shield in that entire med school degree, bundle. But when you get shot, you'll be happy I did. I'm okay. Here. So. We should get a shield from that guy, so we'll just wait on that. Okay. Nice, nice. Get these four. Do-do-do-do-do-do. I usually keep one of each type of weapon, and then just improve it as I go on. If anybody wants a better shield, here are two half-decent shields. There you go. Two green shields. So if y'all want a slightly better shield, you're welcome to it. I don't actually know what your guys' shields look like.
Let's see. My shield currently is the ANS OBS standard Gorilla shield. Capacity 31. Charge rate 13.
Oops. Nice. Okay, so this shield will be a little bit better for you.
Hold on,
the one
right. I dropped it. I accidentally
yeah, you're good.
It up. Hold on.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to figure out how to drop it.
You got this, Cat.
Hey, go on.
There you go. That one.
That's there.
And then some shields will give you slow health regeneration too.
Wait. I don't know which one of the ones was the one that I was supposed to. I'll just drop all the ones that I'm not using.
It's probably the 83.
Right.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. You kind of do the 83, or you could do the 72 with slow health regeneration. That might help you. Let me make that a little bit easier for you.
All right. I'm going to go stare at Claptrap until
so the 72 has slow health regeneration, so you could use that one. Hi, Ellie. Okay. Okay. And then, Ellie, I think this would be a better shield for you as well. In theory. Yeah, I'll sell the rest of these.
Even the best gunman gets hit from time to time.
Okay.
So make sure your shield
nice.
Is up to par.
How's our buddy doing?
Oh.
Claptrap? He's doing good. Look at
nice.
Him. Bestest boy.
Did you know, in the third game, you can change his hat? Yep. He even can get a tinfoil hat. Or an antenna.
Can he get a top hat?
No.
What?
Unfortunately. Nope.
Oh my god. The one thing. The one thing.
Yep. Yep. But, in one of his DLCs, you can give him pizza. And
nice.
You can high-five him.
Oh my god.
Yep.
That's my mind right there, exploding.
Sorry about that. I kind
that
of hit...
shield is not better than what I have.
Good. Okay, cool. That shotgun is really is high power, but man, is
it
slow.
It's not better than what I have.
Okay. Oh, nice. Okay, and then there's the SMG over here as well, if you want.
Yeah, I'll check it out in a second.
Okay. So, let me toss these guns. And then we're going to go and absolutely slaughter a bonehead.
Nice.
Yeah. And then if you guys need it, feel free to stock up on, health kits. Because, they're kind of useful.
Is there something you need?
Yeah. Yeah. Very useful.
I'll let you cover it, kid.
All right. You good?
Mm-hmm. I need to pick up a few med kits and then
work. Okie dokie. Alright. How's your health doing?
Health's good.
Nice. When did you get a mustache? How did you get a mustache?
What?
Rogue character has a mustache.
That is my secret, but it's one of the heads you can choose, I think. I think
I
it's
you
called you can choose heads, yes.
Oh. How do you do that?
Well, going to the character creation.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Change hero. Oh.
Yep. My head is incognito.
Brr, I like it.
Yeah, that change head. Yep.
I don't
you
have
want,
a mustache.
You want? I'm gonna give him a military hat.
Nice.
Brick.
I don't have that option.
If you go to the right tab, where you can change your colors and stuff.
Yeah.
There's a change hero.
There's just change head and change name.
Oh, change head. Sorry, I kept writing that as hero. So if you change head, you
can give her goggles. That's about it.
Yeah, be the goggle person. I want to see this adorableness. Ignore the fact that I'm looking straight at your mouth.
Oh, hydrate and stretch.
Hold on.
I
will do the stretch. On. Oh shit! Hold on.
All the stretching.
I have to unfiddle myself from my blanket.
Spinny.
Woo! I felt that crack.
Oh boy. Okay. Whew, time to go kill Bonehead. Let's go, boys and girls.
Spinny.
Are you doing some kind of a cult ritual?
No, I'm spinning. My mask clicked. Sorry.
Okay. I'm not gonna say
part
anything.
Of a cult?
I mean, she's wearing a tinfoil hat. What do you think?
You know what? Fair enough.
Where are we going?
On what you're untangle myself from the blankies. Unfiddle myself. Boom! Headshot! Oh my god, this feels so good. Dude, I can headshot with a shotgun. Oh, that's so nice.
There we go.
Oh, that was brutal.
I love snipers.
Snipers are so fun. Alright. Now, we're gonna fight level 12. How do you guys feel about this?
Heck yeah, let's go.
I'm feeling good. I'm at level 9. I mean, given my track record with being 10 levels below you guys...
You're actually keeping par, and I'm kind of impressed.
Exactly, I'm surprised.
Fuck you, Bruiser! Fuck you! Ah, that's gonna hurt. Hi, guys. Ignore me almost dying. Boop, I don't have my guns.
Hey, stop dying.
Somebody pick me up.
Yep, go on.
None of my guns are accurate in any way, shape, or form.
Oh, hi.
There he is. And you master's in favor.
Oh boy. Back up. Where are you? There you are. Nope. Ellie's got you. Shoot the bruiser.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Again.
He really is whining, you rook. Don't worry, I got his attention. Cat does too with a bird.
Mm-hmm.
Man, this gun's doing nothing to him. Good lord.
Bonehead.
Alright.
Bonehead.
You are mine. I got you. Oh my god. Okay.
I was so close. God.
He's dead though.
I've never seen anything like this.
That's not a good weapon at all.
No, it's really not. I love how it's a level requirement 3 that we got from a level 12.
I know, right?
Like, I feel like that's insulting at that point. So that was a pretty hard fight for you guys. Here's a really shitty weapon. Thanks for all of your hard work.
Yep.
Rogue. I think you're where we can turn in the shit if you want to do that. Did a not guy not spawn right? I feel like we've already gotten away from you, sir. I could be wrong, but I think we've already gotten away from you. Yeah, alright, bye bud. Yep. Can't really hurt him.
Way to get to him.
Yeah, not really. We've managed to separate him.
Hey.
Oh sweet.
Try escaping from a bouncing grenade.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god.
Bro, you turned that guy into paste.
Like I said, I love snipers.
Jesus Christ. There was nothing left of his existence when you were done with him. Oh my god. Alright, you guys do that. I'm gonna grab the bounty board. Aw, Claptrap jumped. That was cute.
Yeah!
There we go. Oof. Then we'll do... Got a little blood on
there
the tires.
We go.
Oh, wait.
No blue. There's
I'm
no
so
purple.
Happy I got to switch to my level 10 that. Weapons now.
Nice.
Wee.
And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the Scooter Man.
Oh yeah, we can't all get in the same one. That's right.
Yeah, it's like two seaters, so.
Yeah. Don't worry. We'll do a red one so we know the difference. Ellie. Yeah. Ellie, drive with me. Ellie, love me.
What am I doing?
Ellie. Ellie, I'm playing you the music of my people.
That's really sad music.
Yeah.
I have no idea where we're going. I'd probably switch seats.
You can get out of the car and let Rogue drive.
Yeah, I'm not a driver. How do I get out of here? Yeah.
There we go.
Fun, Ellie.
Yay.
I get to shoot things.
Oh yeah,
tried to squish things, by the way, Rogue.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Squish.
Instead, I'm in a go.
Squish. Okay. Hi, buddy. Squish.
There you go.
You got this, Ellie. Right in front of us.
There he is.
Oh, almost
I keep
bad angle. Bad angle. There you go.
Oh, there we go. I believe we're jumping over this, over here.
Yep.
Woo!
Whee! We did it.
Woo! Oh, did you just leap over piss wash gully and one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
I love Steve.
Oh yeah.
Squish.
Hi, there we go. That's it.
Wait, come here, bud. Squish.
Got it.
Bob.
Wait, where's this guy?
Where's the other one?
Oh. Oh.
Hi,
we are.
I can't shoot through the building. There you go.
I know.
Stop running like you care Squish. For your life.
Squish.
Drop right. up the gates.
I think I have this refigured out.
All right, I got the gates.
I keep forgetting how bad
the driving in this game is. Yeah, this game's driving is horrendous. Like,
all right, why don't you come on back? I think they opened the gates.
Wait, I feel like
I'm jumping
Emmy
this.
Over.
I'm jumping this.
Whoa!
Hey.
Woo! Heck yeah!
All right, got a little blah on the tires. Turn to Zed. Hidden journal. We don't care about that.
Just have hit every rock on the way there. Yeah, there we go.
Squeeze. Remember, Rogue, if you haven't hit every rock, that means that your car isn't good enough.
Yeah,
that's true.
Woo! All right, hunt.
Honey.
Would you like to drive?
No.
How do I get out?
Whatever button you used again.
Oh,
you
God.
Think I pressed the
button? No wonder I never drove in.
Woo!
Wish.
Ooh, a check me out.
You'll find a fellow near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire
we're
family
out.
And
we're good.
Built a tent out of him. Tough luck. But that shot's a good kid. I'd appreciate you helping him.
Jeez.
I'm not much for compliments, but you did
fine. Ooh, storage deck upgrade. I don't know what that does. Oh, we get a third weapon now.
Yay.
Oh, nice.
Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone.
Come
do what you must.
He's a bad man, guys. He's a bad man.
I mean,
I am Atlas, and you too can
see what it feels like. I was gonna be worried by attacked by that raider, but then I just ran him over.
Buddy, get the fuck off my car. Okay, I get that my aim is shit, but get the fuck off my car.
Oh, do you need some help?
No, he's dead.
I was surprised you were actually able to
get out. How do I get out?
You press X. She's using keyboard. Love, what button is it to be in now on keyboard? Q. Alright. There you go, cat. Wait, are you playing
R,
keyboard
sorry,
or are you playing
R.
controller?
I'm playing keyboard.
Okay, R then.
It's R.
R?
Yeah.
God, you're just gonna make me go through the entire alphabet, aren't you?
I mean, that's what I did.
I don't. Oh, there we go. Five. Yeah, here we go. I don't know what button I pressed.
Oh my god, that's so many missions.
Goodness I'm stuck. Is it past 9?
Huh?
Is it past 9?
It is past 9. Oh, thank you. Legitimately did not realize that. Alright. I think the mine key. So, do we want to do one more thing before we go, or do we want to go now?
Whichever works. Stuff, I think, but, yeah.
Okay. Well, in that case, we're going to have this as our primary mission. And, we're going to come back next time at 7 p.m. PST on Thursday in order to continue absolutely murdering the crap out of enemies and hopefully getting better goddamn guns next time. Also, yes, you do indeed hop on the car. No, this makes no logical sense in any way, shape, or form, and by all laws of physics, this should not exist. How are you stable?
I think I glitched it for a bit. Hold on. If you get in like a really specific position...
Bouncy car. Anyway, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, feel free to hit that follow button. Come check us out as we do streams pretty much every day at this point. Go check out our socials, which will be inside the chat.
Woo!
Now
you got this.
I'm stuck.
You did it. You beat the game. Congratulations.
There we go. Go check out our socials there if you guys want to see all the stuff that we do. Join our Discord. And, hey, Ellie did it. I don't know how you did that. And we have a Google Sites as well. That'll tell you our weekly schedule, what games we play, when we play them, at which times, based on Pacific Standard Time. So we'll see all of you fine folks next time when we play something tomorrow, I think. Shifting Fates.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
I
want to
get Fat Trap Pat Pats.
Dude, Lilith with a goddamn goggles is goddamn hot. Look at that. Look at that shit.
Bow to me. Peasant. Okay. Honey, okay, we've got to end the stream. Bye,
all right,
everyone.
Have a good night, folks.
See you next time when we give Claptrap head pats. Definitely, that's definitely a thing that's going to happen.
I will indeed slap.
I guess so. Yeah.
No.
I mean, wait. Yeah, I was gonna hit him. Well, no mind. Well, I was just.